Welcome everyone to MEBW Onslaught. We are here live from YouTube for one of the biggest matches in Onslaught history. Tommy Gunn defends the MEBW World Championship against James Fury. And introducing first, this man is nobody to mess with. He is a former two-time All-American champion, former two-time grand champion, former tag team champion. The only thing James Fury hasn't done is win the MEBW World Championship. Can he do it here tonight on Onslaught? And introducing next, he is the MEBW World Heavyweight Champion. This man is unstoppable. This is Tommy Gunn. Tommy Gunn, world champion, half of the tag team champions. And tonight, he's more motivated than ever to defeat James Fury and continue his legacy. Accompanied by Jack Delta.
I'm joining you on commentary, by the way.
Jack Delta joining me on commentary. Tommy Gunn, this could be the last time he sees the world championship.
I'm very, very doubtful of that.
Jack Delta's doubtful.
But my man Tommy Gunn, right? He's been undefeated for in-ring singles competition for a year. Let's go.
Oh my God. And of course, this match is for the MEBW World Heavyweight Championship. James Fury versus Tommy Gunn here tonight. One-on-one Onslaught, no time limit. We're ready to begin this match.
Ready? Ding, ding, ding.
Tommy Gunn and James Fury, first time one-on-one match. Fury has his eyes set on the gold. Going for a handshake.
No. Tommy Gunn's only ever been defeated twice in singles competition. That happened at the Mayhem Tournament with Hunter Jones.
And happened at Backyard Mania with Tyler Adams.
But that's been it. Come on. That has been it.
And Tommy Gunn just wants James Fury to respect him and respect this match. Oh my God. We're off with a quick start. As Tommy Gunn's got Fury in a headlock.
Yeah, he's fine. Look at this. Fury doesn't even know what's going on.
And Jack Delta, you've beaten James Fury multiple amount of times.
Yeah.
Dude. But Tommy Gunn, he's never pinned James Fury in a one-on-one match. You want to know why? Because they've never had one. So could tonight be James Fury's huge breakout moment with the world championship?
I doubt it.
And Fury.
Respect. He's 2 inches above his head.
Fury saying, respect me. Our Gunn saying respect me. Fury, he wants nothing to do with respect here tonight on Onslaught. James Fury's one goal, and his one goal that he's had in the year plus he's been in this company is to win the MEBW World Championship.
Yeah, eat it for breakfast, Tommy. Yeah, that's what I'm talking
about. And oh my God, Tommy Gunn. Like you said, eating it like you eat my jam chicken, Jack. Oh, clothesline. Clothesline.
Let's get it.
James Fury knocked down. Fury, he's taken clotheslines from Gunn before, but he's never ever taken anything like this. He's never had Tommy Gunn in a singles match. Usually he's used to tagging out and tagging in El Gingy, but tonight it's a different story.
It's not gonna make any difference. Fury's never pinned Tommy either. Regardless of tag matches, multi-man matches,
but James Fury has pinned you multiple amount of times.
I'll be the first to admit it. Tommy Gunn's better than me. He's world champion for a reason. He's a two-time world champion.
Oh, James Fury.
He won the Mayhem Tournament.
But you got to look back at James Fury's accolades. Of course, he is a two-time All-American champion, two-time grand champion, former tag team champion. This kid has almost done it all besides win the world title.
I don't know. I don't think it's the time tonight.
Oh my god.
No.
Look at Fury. Fury trying to reverse this.
He's trying.
No, Tommy Gunn.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Tommy Gunn.
Yeah, he's been.
He's just wrenching on that arm.
Those technical wrestling classes. Those jiu-jitsu classes that Tommy take.
You guys take jiu-jitsu?
Yeah.
Well, this is a headlock.
Yeah, Joe Dean goes there too.
Oh. Joe Dean's got to be a little more flexible and faster in this match. Because this match is for the big gold belt. Not the grand title, though.
No,
James Fury, headlock now. Headlock from Fury. And a roll-up.
One, two.
Kick out at two from Fury. Fury's not going to let this moment slip away just like that. This kid has worked his ass off for a shot at the world championship. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I think this is his first ever time fighting for it.
Come on.
It wasn't chaos match.
Oh, yeah, last year's showdown, 2019, or 2017.
Yeah, after he kicked my ass, but then he went on and he went to lose to Tommy Gunn. So history is going to repeat itself tonight.
Oh, my God. These two just colliding. Forearms to James Fury.
Let's go, Tommy.
And here's a rainmaker. Oh, no. Oh, Enziguri.
All right.
Oh, my God. He caught him right on the head.
I'll give him that.
Tommy Gunn. He's still there. Tommy Gunn, he doesn't fall easily, but he could follow this. James Fury, oh my God. Huge suicide dive. And Fury, this.
I'll admit, that's scary when he does it.
He is one of the best competitors in MEBW. You can give him that. And oh my God, oh.
Jesus Christ.
And James Fury with that huge tope, Kyunhee Lo.
Are you kidding me? Come on, Tommy.
Cover.
One, two.
Kick out at two from Tommy Gunn. And, you know, I love James Fury, but I do have to say, I think Tommy Gunn's going to come out victorious here tonight.
Yeah.
I mean, he's just overall the better competitor.
He's more accomplished. He's beaten more people.
Oh, God. Fury just working on the the midsection. Elbow drops. Oh.
Three.
Four.
Oh, that's four.
Five.
Oh,
and Fury, God, another one.
Jesus Christ.
James Fury, he's on fire. There's another one. Fury wants to keep Tommy Gunn down. Nine.
Joe Dean, there's gotta be like some disqualification for this.
And oh my God. James Fury, a huge elbow drop. Cover,
on,
this
man.
Could be it for Tommy Gunn. No.
Try to win the title, not kill him, dude. Come on.
I don't think James Fury cares what he's gonna do to Tommy Gunn as long as he gets the MEBW World Championship. Of course, this match is the last match in January. It's the last match of the Warzone. And we're starting the run to MEBW House of Hardcore, February 17th.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Cover, cover, cover.
One, two.
Kick out at two.
Oh,
House of Hardcore coming up in less than 20 days. Who will walk in and fight Hunter Jones for the World Championship? Will it be James Fury or will it be Tommy Gunn? Of course, like I just said, winner goes on to fight Hunter Jones.
Yeah.
And that's going to be a scary match as well. Even if Tommy Gunn retains, he still has to see Hunter Jones. Oh my God. Fury, oh, there's a huge kick right to the side of the face. And Fury, oh my God. No. Oh, there it is. Pay dirt. And he just launched his face right into the dirt with that one. Cover.
One, two.
Kick out at two. James Fury's got to learn soon that you can't pin Tommy Gunn just by putting your hand on him. Tommy Gunn, like you said earlier, Delta, he's only been pinned in singles competition twice, and that was against Hunter Jones and Tyler Adams. And I just don't see James Fury pinning Tommy Gunn. He's he's an incredible competitor. I give him that, but he's not as good as
highly unlikely.
The God of Wrestling. Tommy Gunn, oh my God, Codebreaker! I think I just shit my pants from that
one.
Two. Kick out at two. Oh my God, Tommy Gunn.
Come on, Tommy.
He just barely lifted that shoulder. And if Fury wins this match, you got to think about Tommy Gunn's career. He just got inducted to the Hall of Fame a month ago. And he's been talking about how This is his last run. And he's made that very clear. Oh, my God. James Fury. That huge front flip.
One, two.
Kick out at two from Tommy Gunn. And Fury, he is a bad dude. Clothesline, no, Tommy Gunn, clothesline of his own.
That's what I'm talking about.
And that's the Tommy Gunn we know and love.
Let's go, let's go. Let's end him.
And oh. Tommy Gunn going for it now.
Oh, it's a signal.
Here it is.
Not getting shit.
Benadriller.
There you go. That's the Tommy I know.
That could be it for James Fury here tonight on Onslaught. Of course, we are here live from YouTube. Comment down below who you think is going to walk out as world champion.
Yeah, as much as a knock on Fury, he's pretty good.
Yeah, Fury's an amazing competitor.
Yeah, and all of the people here at MEBW are top
Come
tier.
On. We're not top
Besides Black Viper.
Who's that?
Exactly. And Tommy Gunn setting up for something big. Oh, Lariat! Oh, my God.
Christ, turn him inside out, Tommy!
Cover!
What?
Kick out by James Fury at two. And Fury, I don't know, he's still in this one. Tommy Gunn in tag matches. He's made James Fury's life hell. He dumped a goddamn trampoline on him at one point.
He passaged him through that said trampoline.
Oh, my God. Oh, Hadouken! Oh, my God! And Fury just got launched back from where he came from. Tommy Gunn looking to finish this match.
Didn't have a 10 count on the hang time. Oh, my God.
Oh, reverse TGR, and that's it for... Oh, my God. James Fury, it's over. Kick out at two.
I think I seen a rib.
Oh, my God. James Fury, the breath has to be knocked out of him. The wind just gone in his system.
And all the chances of him winning this world title. Gone.
I think they just faded away and became obsolete because Tommy Gunn, he's looking to defeat James Fury.
Gonna hit him with the high voltage.
Oh, there it is, chop. But Fury just taking it and returning one.
See, that's what
Tommy
I mean.
Gunn felt that.
Felt it in his heart. His heart for wrestling.
And James Fury just growling at him. Oh my
Jesus
God.
A dog.
James Fury, he's a psychopath here tonight.
Look at the look in his eyes.
James Fury, he just knocked down Tommy Gunn.
Tommy, just lose a striking contest.
Tommy Gunn might have the disadvantage here tonight.
Oh my God. Come on, Tommy. Better than this.
And James Fury taking his
on,
time.
Man. Remember the time in Tijuana? Get up.
James Fury, cover. This could be it for Gunn. No, Gunn's not going to give up like that. I should have known better.
Oh
my God.
Put the
Fury.
Hand down. Put the hand
Fury.
Down.
Armbar.
Oh my God.
Armbar.
Oh. Arm turn supposed to bend the other hand.
And James Fury, the look in his eyes.
Jesus Christ. I've never seen him like this. I have never seen him like this.
James Fury, he is motivated to win this world title here tonight. Tommy Gunn might tap out.
Tommy, come on, man.
Smart tactics attacking that right arm of Tom Gunn. It's going to be harder for him to hit the Rainmaker, a clothesline, the TGR.
He's not gonna be able to. That's what I'm concerned for.
And Gunn just attacking Fury now. He got his arm out of that.
I hate Fury, but that man's so smart. Tommy's not going to be able to hit his moves now.
Of course, we're just a little past 11 minutes here tonight on Onslaught in this match. But the question still remains, who will walk out world champion?
No,
not again. Come on. No. Oh, my God. No, roll through. Kick out at two by Fury. That was close.
Thank God. I thought
it was on staff. And Tommy Gunn looking to finish the job. Rainmaker! Oh my God! Cover!
What? Two!
Kick out at two by James Fury.
You would add that if Fury didn't break the damn arm.
And James Fury 6 months ago wouldn't even have been able to kick out of that move. He's improved so much in the last 6 months since Backyard Mania.
I can't.
Jack, I can't feel.
And Tommy Gunn, his arm's in pain.
Oh, Tommy, you gotta fight through it.
Jody, and he needs to check on Tommy Gunn.
He's been talking with me in private. He's got so many health issues going on. This really is his last run. He's fighting for everything right now. The fans, this title, me, the roster, proving MEBW is the best backyard wrestling company in the history.
Backyard of our sport. Wrestling. And Tommy Gunn, he just got up like that. He's raising that injured arm. And he's looking for it.
Oh, is he gonna?
Tommy Gunn, oh just clobbering Fury. Oh my God.
Hit him with the lariat. It's over.
That lariato. Tommy Gunn, he's back in control here tonight on Onslaught. Even if Tommy Gunn retains the world title here tonight, he still has to fight Hunter Jones on February 17th.
You know what? I don't like Hunter Jones, but I'd say he's better than James Fury.
I think Hunter Jones has a better chance of winning the world title than James Fury, as Hunter Jones pinned Tommy Gunn in the Mayhem Tournament. And Gunn just kicking James Fury. But Fury just taking it. No, there's a knee.
Yes.
Oh my God. Right on the nose of Fury. I'm surprised that boy isn't broken.
It's all time.
And Tommy Gunn. Calling for it.
This gotta be it. Fury's done.
Tommy Gunn.
That look in his eye is gone.
He's looking to retain the world title. No! Pay dirt again! Pay dirt again! This could be it! Cover! No.
Oh, no.
James Fury.
Oh, not the hammer.
Oh my God. Hammerlock, DDT, no.
Oh, yes.
No, TGR.
Yes.
Fury out of it. Oh my God. There it is.
Oh my God.
Tommy. Cover.
No.
One, two.
Kick out at two by Tommy Gunn. God. And I was clenching onto my butt cheeks right there because James Fury was almost the new MEBW World Champion.
Never seen him use that move.
James Fury, that could be a new devastating move in his collection.
He has a lot, trust me.
And Fury.
Oh God.
Fury means business. James Fury means business here tonight on Onslaught.
Oh God. Here goes this creepy comments now.
Oh my God, Fury! Oh my God! He just butt kicked the living shit out of him! Oh my God! James Fury! James Fury, cover! Cover! Kick out at two by Tommy Gunn. How?
No. Come on, Tommy.
Did you see the way James Fury looked at the camera? No, just throwing
Jodine.
Jodine
too.
James Fury is a complete asshole here tonight.
What's he doing?
What is Fury doing? Jodine knocked down. And Tommy. Oh my God.
There's a ladder. Jodine, you have to get up, man.
Oh my God.
Come on.
Oh my God.
Come on, no.
Oh my God, come on. What is this, dude?
Tommy told me not to get involved.
Oh my God. Oh my God! Ouch! Oh, Tommy Gunn is dead.
No.
Oh my God. We're gonna get a quick replay of that, folks. Here it is on the screen in the top left corner. Cause that was, oh my God, look at it right there.
No.
That was incredible. And James Fury, Hammerlock DDT. Hammerlock DDT, cover!
One, two.
Oh, and a kick out from Tommy Gunn. Jodine was that close of calling this match a three. Oh my God, Fury. What can get the job done?
Come on, no. Tommy, this can't be it.
Oh my God, James
Tommy,
Fury.
This can't be it.
I've never seen him this motivated.
Don't.
And going for it again. No. Another hammerlock DDT landed right on his head. Cover!
One, two.
And that's it, James Fury is the new MEBW World Heavyweight Champion here tonight on Onslaught. Oh my God, James Fury, the third man to ever beat Tommy Gunn one-on-one, and it was for the World Heavyweight Championship. And here comes El Jindy to celebrate with James Fury. Fury is the new world champion. James Fury to end the war zone. He becomes the new world champion and pins Tommy. Tommy Gunn. What could this mean for Gunn's career? Is the farewell tour over? Oh my God. James Fury, with an impressive showing of strength, power, and dedication, he walks out as world champion. And let's cut back to Jack Delta and Tommy Gunn. Tommy Gunn just lost the world title. Jack Delta. He's going to get some help for Tommy Gunn. Thank you for watching Onslaught. We wish you best.